Hey gamers, today we're taking a look at the first temple boss in The Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. The Twilit Parasite Diababa fights in two different ways during this encounter. At first, twin tentacles begin to attack Link, and, with help from the Gale Boomerang, able to obtain nearby bombs to help in the fight. Make sure to pick up and dispose of these bombs quickly, as they tend to explode when they're held for too long. Make sure to use the lock-on system, and move your bombs toward each plant's mouth. After each has had a mouthful, it's on to the next fight. Round 2 features an extra tentacle, but this one's looking straight at you. Don't take this guy lightly, as it is able to watch your every move and retaliate with purple sludge when attacked. Perform the same strategy as last time to deal with the first two tentacles, and follow up the same way with the eye. We even get some help along the way. Once down, begin to swing wildly as you don't have much time till it gets back up and decides to fight again. Watch out for the spit sprays once it gets back up, as it is very difficult to avoid if you're caught unprepared. Repeat the same process, and with enough hits, this boss should go down by round 2. Alright guys, thanks for watching, feel free to enjoy the rest of the video. If you enjoyed the fight, don't forget to hit that like button, leave a comment down below, and until next time, Gaymerguys, signing off.